What's up, guys? I am so happy to announce to you that after so many days, actually a month, working late at night, I was able to install Windows 10 on this Konka Tablet IQ 101. So this is the tablet. You can see that its version is let's check. So it is 1703. It is the latest build, and the main issues that I would first was that after doing a clean install of Windows 10, the touch screen and the auto rotate wouldn't work on this tablet. But last night, when it took me 7 hours, I was able to install everything, and now the touch screen is not working. You can see that wherever I touch on this screen, everything works. I also do have to announce to you that this tablet has Windows 10 already activated. So this is the keyboard of this tablet, and this is the stand. So please, whenever you need guidance, let me know. I'll try to help you. Contact me. Do not attempt, please, to install Windows 10 on this tablet unless you have a professional guidance.